My thoughts on coaching this team, it's been a great group to coach. They're always willing to learn and do the work it takes to accomplish things and to win games. So it's never in question whether they're working hard, because I know they always are. That part I always appreciated about the girls especially. I guess my message to the team would be to keep on doing what you're doing as you move on in life, and from here, from RVV, especially for the seniors, to keep on striving and to put in the work that it takes to succeed, and pass on that knowledge to the younger athletes as well. Message to the seniors, my message would be, keep striving. You guys all work so hard, and not just in the pool but outside as well, with your academics and doing other things outside. I would encourage all you to keep going, and just to kind of experience, to value those experiences you've had as a group. I know you guys are good friends in and out of the pool as well, so to foster those relationships too, as you continue to move away from here. And yeah, I know you all will succeed. That's no question about that. The team in general, wow, we've had, I know we have a lot of seniors on the team, but we've had a lot of new players join the team as well. So even on the varsity squad this year, we used quite a few younger athletes, had a few sophomores in there, and that got quite a bit of playing time, so that's a pretty big deal. And for those girls to really keep striving and to pass that on, we have a big group of incoming freshmen too that'll move up this next year. I encourage them to still continue to play and be part of RBV water polo. And yeah, just to encourage the girls as you move forward. For the younger girls coming up on varsity next year, wow, you got some big shoes to fill. I would continue to swim. I know no one wants to, but do that. Continue to explore maybe doing a water polo outside of just in high school, and do some club work. And if nothing else, swim when you're at home, and continue, because takes a lot of effort and stuff nowadays with all these athletes in different schools having year-round athletes. So I just encourage you to think about that and to continue to strive hard. What excites me about the future, especially the girls, they just have a lot of new athletes coming in year after year, and so to keep that momentum, and as more athletes come in, just to continue to encourage them and help them as they move forward as strong athletes as well. I hush there with the things that matter most. We'll never forget you, coach. Oh, God bless you, coach.